Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to reset your Moodle account's password. To reset your Moodle account's password, first of all, open up a web browser. In the URL box, type in moodle.org and search. You will then end up in the official website for Moodle. Click on the login button at the top right hand corner from the main homepage. In the login section, you will need to enter your username and password. In case you've forgotten your password, all you need to do is to click Lost Password link. Now, you can either search by username or your email address. Type in any one from username or email and click search. You will now receive an email with instructions to reset your password. Click open a new tab and log into your email service provider's inbox that is associated with Moodle. Once you open up the inbox, you will see an email from Moodle ORG support. Click it open and click on the link provided inside your inbox. Once you click on the link, it'll redirect you to the reset password page. Here, you can enter the new password you are trying to change to in the new password text box. Now enter the new password once again in the last field and click on the save changes button. Soon after you do that, you will be able to reset your password to something else, even if you've forgotten it during logging in. Now you will be logged into your account, and also make sure that you enter the newly updated password whenever prompted or while logging in. So that is how you easily recover your Moodle account or reset your Moodle account's password if you've forgotten it. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.